And more haze today, but some cooler temperatures tomorrow. We'll talk about when the pattern shifts and we get some rain.
From WPTA, your weather authority, this is ABC 21 News at Noon.
Firefighters pulled a woman from a burning home this morning in Fort Wayne. Thanks for joining us. I'm Samantha Myers. It happened just before 11 in the 6,000 block of Red Haw Drive. Firefighters say it started in the kitchen. They say they pulled a woman out of the basement window and she wasn't injured. A couple of dogs were also rescued. The fire is under control now. No word yet on what exactly caused that fire to start in the kitchen.